Agora eu quero que vocês vejam a passagem por São Paulo do atual governador da Flórida, Rick Scott. Ele veio para cá, está naturalmente cortejando o Brasil, porque o que os brasileiros estão mais importantes na economia da Flórida não está no gibi, não é?
Não está no gibi.
Aliás, é capaz de virar um novo estado brasileiro daqui a pouquinho. Bem, o Rick Scott é muito simpático e ele conversou com a nossa repórter Rebeca Grise.
O governador da Flórida, Rick Scott, está em São Paulo para uma missão muito especial. Estreitar relações entre o Brasil e a Flórida, que é notoriamente um estado muito visitado e muito querido pelos brasileiros. E ele está recebendo a nossa equipe hoje aqui no Hotel Grand Hyatt em São Paulo. Hi, Governor. Nice to meet you. Thank you for having us.
Oh, sure. My Portuguese is not very good, but everybody in Florida says, Nós amamos os brasileiros. Oh. They're pretty close.
Okay, very nice. And nós amamos a Florida. Okay. Governor, Florida has been the Brazilian's favorite touristic destination for several decades. Why do you think Florida is so attractive?
Well, we have beautiful beaches. They have great weather. Mm-hmm. We have people love Brazilians. The Floridians love people from Brazil. And we have the best shopping in the world. So anybody that wants to go shopping comes to Florida.
Okay. You are supporting the inclusion of Brazil and in the visa waiver program. Why you're doing this?
Well, I don't think we need to have the visa. The it takes so long to get a visa now. Mm-hmm. The costs a lot of money for families to travel to get visa. Yeah, sure. The reason America has had it in the past is because of security, mm-hmm. but I don't think they have that same concern anymore. So hopefully, the positive right now is it's getting streamlined, it's mm-hmm. getting faster. Mm-hmm. It still costs too much money. So I'll be talking to Homeland Security, mm-hmm. our federal government, mm-hmm. and Secretary of State's office to make sure we get this waived.
And the real estate business in Florida has been increased by the Brazilian investors.
They're buying.
Yeah, one, the buying a lot.
One, the investors are buying a lot of homes, mm-hmm. but a lot of Brazilians are buying their second home. You know, you talk to so many people in Brazil that feel like, you know, Miami especially is like their second home.
And is this a good time to buy a place in Florida?
It's been a great time. If you look at the value of homes, it came down a few years ago, and it's, you know, sort of flattened out. So it's a great time. There's some beautiful, especially like in Miami, you have those high rises. Yeah. So it's easy to take care of. And so there's a lot of Brazilians that have been buying those.
And what do you think the partnership between Brazil and Florida could represent the commercial affairs?
Oh, gosh. Well, Brazil is Florida's biggest trading partner. Mm-hmm. And almost over 25% of all the products that Brazil sells into America, they sell through Florida. Mm-hmm. So it's $16 billion a year right now. Wow. And so I brought 187 individuals from Florida with me that represent 115 companies and organizations, all with an effort to help Brazilian companies do more business in Florida and more Florida companies do business in Brazil. It's a great partnership. It's good for both Florida and Brazil. And, you know, people do things because they like each other.
Wow, that's good. And Governor, may I see your boots?
Oh, yes. You want to share Camaro shoes?
Yeah, so these are... This muito is interessante, the, gente.
So this is the seal of Florida.
Okay.
This is the Florida flag, the American flag. I'm the 45th governor of uh-huh. Florida. And governor. Here's governador.
Governador.
Right. Mm-hmm. And these are my initials here, RLS.
Iniciais.
So these are made in Texas because I mm-hmm. couldn't find a bootmaker. He makes the president's boots. He made George W. Bush's boots.
Wow.
So and Bill Clinton's boots.
It's very pretty.
So yeah. So you're gonna get some? Next time you come to Florida.
I'm like so. Governor, I would like to thank you very much for the interview. Sure. The Amaury Jr. Show is a program that for many decades has been showing the Florida highlights for all the Brazilian audience. And we would like to strengthen up our partnership and you can count on our show. And as a close friends, as we used to be, we just love Florida and we'd like to continue to show the Florida wonders for all the Brazilians. I would like to thank you very much.
Well, thank you very much for the opportunity to be on the show. And I hope you'll come to Florida often. Okay. And I'd love to see you in Florida.
Thank you very much.
All over the state.
Okay. And would like to give you a little gift. We just released two DVDs with the Florida highlights.
Oh, that's great.
It's a sold out DVDs in Brazil.
Is that right?
Yeah, with all of the Florida's highlights and wonders, amazing tips about Florida, and I would like to have one as a gift for our program.
Well, thank you very much, and I look forward to seeing you. I guess in this case, I'll see you in Orlando.
Yeah.
All right, this will be great. Oh, look at that. They have the cowboy hats and everything. They
go
with these we have, boots.
Yeah, we have Tampa highlights, the Pirates, and the Florida Kennedy Space Center, and several highlights. So thank you very much, Governor, for the interview. Thank you very much, and welcome to São Paulo.
Oh, it's nice to be in here. And Rebecca, I hope you and everybody in the audience will all come visit Florida, and I look forward to seeing you there.
Thank you very much.